Hello people on the internet, and welcome to another MC3D video. And you might be, oh my god, what is wrong with this spider? Might be wondering why am I running from spiders. And because the last video I was just being chased by monsters. Because it wasn't that long ago. Well, for me, it wasn't that long ago. For you guys, it was probably another day. This stupid skeleton, stop shooting at me. Okay, I'm gonna shoot at it, see how he likes it. Got it. There's a spider right next to me. Where's the eyes? What the heck? What's that noise I just made? Well, got two holes now. I can make a pool. Let's do that. Let's make a pool. Yes. Hey, chicken. I knocked it back so far that it died. Like the forest couldn't handle the chicken. Oh, wait, let me say that the other way around. The chicken couldn't handle the forest. There we go. Yeah. Oh, no. Something broke. One of my armor pieces broke. Which one else? My legs. Not my legs. My, boots. Boots. I need some boots. Bootsies. Bootsies. Mootsies. Cooties. No, I'm just kidding. Oh. Wow. Okay. Did I say I was gonna make a giant pumpkin? I thought I was gonna make a giant pumpkin. Huh. I don't know. Riches. I need the riches. Give me the riches. Wait, let's go to the monster stuff and put away the monster stuff because I don't need this monster stuff. They're just taking up too much space. Okay. The riches. Not all of it. I need some more iron anyways. How much was that for? There we go. Oh. Still going. Still going. Okay, now let's put my bootsies back. There we go. Got me boots. My boots on my boots. Let's put it down. Why is that up? I want nothing to go up there. Okay. I need to finish this. Oh wait, why did I just grab the cobblestone though? The stone, whatever it is, are in here. Why didn't I just did that? Now I have to go all the way back over here and grab it. Way to go, me. Okay, where am I? This, not there. This here. This, not that, this, here, I cannot do that, okay then there, then, not that, there we go, got it, get in, okay, alright, now let's roll. I need this. Okay, let's put that there and grab this. Let's start filling. Bam, bam, bam. Alright. How much is this? That's 4 blocks high. I think I go for one more block. Oh my god. Okay. What is that? Oh, chicken died. Don't mind if I do. And what was that? Alright, got that done. That's 5 blocks up, and you like, I need the roof. I don't want all flat. I want to like, kind of like roundish kind of thing. Probably. You could say that. I don't know. Okay, what kind of wood do I have? I don't have a lot of wood up because I put them all away. Ugh, fell. I didn't have to do that. Okay then, let's grab some wood. Let's grab, wait, what do I have here? What do I have here? I don't have a lot. Oh, okay, it's not here, it's not here. I know where I put it. I know where I put my wood at. I put it at my chest over here. Yes. Right here. Right here. There we go. There's the wood. Yeah. Okay, wait. Yeah, okay. Let's do this. There you go. Let's do the walls first. Even though I know there's it's gonna be enough from cobblestone, but still, okay, let's start with this one. Oh my gosh, how did I miss? That looks really weird. The clouds looks really weird like that. I don't know why. I just never noticed about that. Okay, where will it be? Right here. That and do this up. Man, I'm not talking as much. I need to say some things over here, but I just don't know what to say. I never do. Even though I'm still a new YouTuber here, I just still don't know what to say. Even though I should start thinking of what to say during these quiet parts, because there's a lot of them. Alright, I did part of it. that's not enough. It's never enough. None of this is enough. Why did I do this? People are screaming outside. I just don't want to do this. Ew. Oh no, I'm on fire. I'm actually on fire. I'm on fire. There we go. Let's go ride you, horse. Oh yeah, I have saddles. I'm gonna tame you. No. You're gonna be broken and you're gonna like it. No. No. You are mine and forever will be mine. Where's the head? Where's the head? Stop it. Stop it. Boy? Better calm yourself down here. Will you just obey? Obey me. Hey, stop running away. No, that was a quick one. Yay. My first horse. Oh. There we go. Wait. I need the saddles. Let's go get the saddles. Run into something. Okay. Let's go get the saddles. Yeah. Saddles. Wait. There it is. Wait, let's grab this also. Go. And it starts to go dark again. Great. Twelve minutes in already. All right, let's go find the horse again. Horsey. There you are, horsey. Horsey. Wait, okay. You're mine. Let's put you on too. Bam. Look at you. Oh, yes. Boy, you are fine. Can you swim? Yes, you can't, just not very good. Hey, no. The other side, please. Over there. Over there. Please go over there. I want you on this side. No. Gosh dang it. Why are you going back over there? Don't go back over there. You are this side now. Horsey. Obey. Turn around. Where are you going? No. Stop it. Stop. Over there. Go. Over there. Over there. No. Stop it. Now back it up. Okay, why aren't you? There you go. No. Okay, horse, you are broken. What the heck? What? It's not supposed to be happening like this. You can't even turn. What the heck? What is wrong with this? Is it because of this? Huh, that's weird. That's really weird. But anyways, I got a horse. Yeah. And jump. Wait, that wasn't good. Jump. Jump. I'll call you. What's a good name for for a black horse? And I dropped the armor. Great. I'll call you. Oh, I still have the lapis with me. I don't know what to call him. You guys have any suggestions of a name? For this lovely lad? Look at him. Beauty. All I could think of from a horse is just Mystery from SpongeBob. Oh boy, that was hilarious. That's a funny episode right there. But no, not Mystery. Yeah, I need some names. Okay, this will be your pen. Anyways, I still have to do that haunted house thing, and I honestly don't want to do it. I don't know why. I just don't feel like it. But I gotta do it. I kinda wanna do it off camera because that's a lot of resources to do, and I don't have all of them with me. I need to prepare myself. Yeah, I need to prepare myself a lot. You know what? I will do the walls. All the walls. I don't think I'll be doing the redstone. I'll do the redstone in the next video, probably. What day will it be? It'll be Thursday. Yeah, okay, next video. I don't know what's gonna happen next video. I honestly don't know what's gonna happen. Let's go to something. I don't know what. Just something. Let's go. I remember, I still have the basement. Oh my gosh. I honestly don't know what to do. I always never know what to do. Oh yeah, I know another suggestion that someone has made. Forgot his name. What's his name? It'll probably do it too. Probably do it. Let's look at the name. Oh, still have this on. Okay, let's turn that off. Looking it up. It'll be a castle. And it's from Jonathan Yensa, I think. I'm not sure. And yeah, another person offered another suggestion, but yeah, let's not do that one. Let's not even say it. Anyways, let's go build a castle. Wait, but I just need the resources too. Man, I need a lot of stuff here. I don't know. I just don't know. I don't know what to do. Could you bring in the link stuff, Jesse? talking. Anyways, wait. What do I have here? What's this again? I forgot. What's this book? It's Sharpness 2. This is Projection, wait, Projectile Protection 3. I need that. Okay, so I got this Haunted Mansion to finish, and I got a castle to do later on in the future. Well, I don't know, some other time. But the Haunted Mansion will be first. I don't know. I think I'll be off. I'll be done for today. For now. Gotta do another one. But right now, I'll be done. Probably do some more resources. Get some more resources later on. I'll just see you guys all later. Peace.